at the end of the 10th round, Anthony Joshua. At the beginning of the 11th, and Anthony Joshua.